The prosecutor of the International Criminal Court, Fatou Bensouda, says she intends to investigate both sides in the 2008 war between Russia and Georgia for war crimes. The probe will include the killing of peacekeepers and attacks on civilians during the conflict centered on the mainly Russian-speaking area of South Ossetia.